This is the first video.
I'm so nervous. I don't think I'm ready.
I stuttered like twice.
I feel like I'm gonna puke.
We're gonna shave my head.
Kesha's cartwheel was lame.
It's not lame.
Yes, it is.
Oh, it is kind of lame.
I'm nervous, but I'm ready.
This is the only thing I was put on earth to do.
Are you filming this?
This is my best friend ever.
I'm gonna see you in a week. What are you crying about?
I'm always crying.
I keep on having penis dreams. I think I need to get laid. You're documenting the change from people thinking I'm disposable. But now people get what I'm doing.
Kesha is reviving everything that was great about rock and roll. Early looks at this tour promise to put her musicianship up front as a pop phenomenon.
I've taken abuse from a particular blogger, putting personal photos online.
My family, the one that has to deal with it, is that guy's fault.
My message is to give the haters the finger and be yourself.
I don't fit in at all, and having someone that went through what I went through is just, I need it.
This is where I met my first love, and he's been my muse ever since. I know that falling in love is dangerous, but it's what most great songs are written about.
This is the street Harold lives on with his new girlfriend.
I'm such a stalker.
I want to find a man who has a big beard and isn't intimidated by my fierceness.
You lost your voice? Don't say another word today. No speaking. It's like picking a scab.
It's scary when you realize your dreams, because dreams end, and I don't want this dream to end. This is my life, my crazy, beautiful life.